A friend of mine is a contractor. Very interesting fellow. He's down in Nicaragua building these crazy houses. But he used to build a little Chevy in Northern California.
How's it going,
man? So basically, he had this crew, and he had this one guy on his crew. Oh, I'm sorry, what was that?
NorCal.
Very good, very good. So anyway, he had this one guy that he hired at one point in time on his crew that was a tweaker. He was a tweaker. So everybody know what a tweaker is? Methamphetamine, someone who likes to do
crystal meth.
Crystal meth, yes. Make sure your penis is very small, don't do it. Anyway, he had this guy on his crew. He used to like to do this. When he'd leave the job, the guy would take off and go do his thing, you know. So what he did is he would put him up on the roof to work on the roof, and then he would take all the ladders away. So he couldn't.